assembly polls may happen, but that has nothing to do with my petition. My petition is something wrong has happened. They have illegally merged the Indian National Congress into BJP, and I have got RTI reply from the Election Commission of India, where our party still stands, and there is no merger proposal with the Election Commission of India. That means there is no merger at all, because Election Commission of India is only the competent authority to execute the merger. So no other authority.
Reply.
I've already got a reply from the
affidavit. The
when one wrong is done, to cover up that one wrong, they are trying to do another wrong. So they will just go on committing mistakes. So I have nothing to say on that. I only feel pity on that.
But you are confident that outcome will be there?
Today, Supreme Court order clearly states that the Honorable Speaker is going to dispose his petition today, whichever way he wants. It's up to him whether to give the verdict in my favor or he can reject.
But it has to be happened today.
He has to dispose it today. He has no option because he is not above Supreme Court.
Okay. Okay. Tumcha aajke written submission.